my home. Where do we live? We live in our home. Home na veedu, home or house. We live in our house. The place where we live with our family is called home or house. Namba nammaloya appa amma thanga ivanga ellaru kudavum namba enga vasikiromo andha place da namba home or house nu sollom. The place where we live with our family is called home or house. Why do we need house? Namakku yen veedu venum? House protect us because house protect us from namakku oru veedu irundha andha veedu namba edadilendala nammala protect pannum from sun heat lende nammala protect pannum from wind and storm soora kaatru adha mari kaatru vegama veesumbodhu nammala protect pannum from rain malai lende nammala protect pannum from dust from snow kulir kaalathila kulir lende nammala protect pannum from wild animals kaattu vilangala irukilla adukitte endu nammala protect pannum then bad people like thief and enemies ivunga ellarukitte endu nammala house vandu protect pannum why we need house because from all these the house protect us some houses are small and some houses are big sila veedu chinnada irukum sila adu perusa irukum we build our house depending upon our needs nammude thevaikku erpa namba small house or big house we have to build
types of houses there are many types of houses some houses are small like this sila veedugal chinnada irukku small means chinna some houses indha mari periya veedugalum irukku Some houses are flats in a big building. Or periya building la or flat. Nowadays flats are very common. You all know about flats, right? Small houses have one or two rooms. Big houses have many rooms. Houses can have many rooms. For example, this one is living room. When friends and relatives come to meet us, we sit and chat with them in the living room. This one is dining room. We eat our meals in the dining room. Saapidum arai. This one is bathroom. We use the bathroom to wash and have a bath. Kuliyal arai. This one is bedroom. We sleep in the bedroom. This one is kitchen. Usually our mother makes tasty food here. We cook food in the kitchen.